Hi, it's Bruce Alexander. It's Bruce at the beach. We're down in Orange Beach this morning. It is a gorgeous day. It's about 8:30 in the morning. It's in the mid-70s. It's just a great fall day at the beach. For those of you that are fishermen, you know that the red snapper season ended yesterday. We thank you. Thank the sport fishermen that came down here and helped us out and enjoyed the fishing, even though we had an abbreviated season. It's a gorgeous day. I have a number of people that send me email that watch us from up north. I guess it's starting to get cold up north. Somebody mentioned on one of his emails that was in the 20s when he went to work. And they asked me, what's it like down here at the beach in the wintertime? There's some folks thinking about living down here full time and kind of want to know what it's like. We've done all kinds of broadcasts. Some we have overcast, cloudy, windy days, and then there's days like this. I mean, and for the 23rd of November, to be able to stand out in the water in shorts and a shirt, no jacket, and the water's not freezing you to death. It's real nice. As far as what's it like down here, in the mornings, when I come down, I certainly don't. I'll come down about dawn or a little later to watch the sun come up, and I don't have to worry about looking both ways when I cross the street because there's not much in the way of traffic. Restaurants, Miss Paula and I were out Saturday night to Villaggio's at the Wharf, one of our favorites. And my friends there tell me that they'll get a little spurt somewhere around 5:30, 6 o'clock, and then another one around 7:30, 8 o'clock. And that's when we were there. And by about 9 o'clock, it was pretty much empty. But, you know, you're in there and this time of year, mostly local, so you see your friends and have a drink. It's just kind of nice. It's nice and quiet. If you're walking on the beach this morning, there's probably, I don't know, a half a dozen people as far as I can see out here. This is, as I mentioned before, this is time of year when folks come down and with their families and have a family Thanksgiving together. There was a couple from Peoria we were just chatting with a little bit ago that grandma and grandpa came down and rented four condos for their kids and their spouses, and they're just down here enjoying the beach. The first thing they wanted to see is, where's the tarballs? They've been watching tarballs all summer and they're disappointed that there aren't any here, and everybody has moved mountains to try and keep the tarballs off the beach. Anyway, it's quiet and serene on the beach. It's kind of nice to walk along and just kind of be thoughtful and thankful, especially this time of year, for a wonderful wife and good health for the both of us. And we hope you have an enjoyable Thanksgiving day. If you're traveling, be careful driving or flying. If you're just going to have a family Thanksgiving with friends, family, and football, that's kind of what we're going to do. And we'll look forward to seeing you on Friday. We'll do a broadcast Friday, and then we'll do our real estate, our beach review on what sold down here in the previous week. We'll do that on Saturday morning. If you want to send me an email, it's bruce@thebeach, all one word, bruce@thebeach@gmail.com. You want to follow me on Facebook and Twitter, just put in all one word, Bruce at the Beach. And thanks a lot. Have a great Thanksgiving and come on down to the beach.